How you doing, Governor?
Yo, missed you, old long beard.
First time harvesting the wood. I'm so proud of us.
This man didn't even miss me.
Our egg is still being incubarded.
How much time does it got left on it?
It's not halfway yet. You know, I think our area needs a little bit of renovation, so I'm gonna spruce it up a little bit. I'm gonna add a nice little bridge over here, you know, so then we have like a bridge, and then like a bridge, you know.
I especially like it when bridges don't fall and collapse. Those are my favorite kind. Ooh, I got a slingshot. There's like different presets that you can use to like equip equipment. You can like equipment 1, equipment 2, equipment 3, and you can like have different presets of stuff.
Oh, you can have like different presets of stuff. Oh, that's interesting. Ooh, I got some things to upgrade. I'm gonna upgrade my running and I'm gonna upgrade my crafting. Look at my bridge. I built a bridge. Look, it's like a bridge. You can like walk over it and stuff, and then you can like walk back over it, and then look, he's using it. Look at him. He's like, wow, that's a nice bridge.
I don't know, I feel like it's missing something.
Oh, what is it? What is it missing, huh?
It's not a drawbridge. Can you make that happen? Thanks.
I'm gonna go mining.
Right. I'm gonna go mining.
Actually, I'm gonna repair my tools.
Actually, I need to repair my tools.
No, I'm repairing my tools. Wait, repair. I'd like to repair. Oh, and I can reinforce it too? Oh, wait, I forgot. I got this glitch eye. I'm pretty sure I can put that in. I can. Glitch eye, go. Oh, look at that. Oh, Ghorm the Devourer scanner, Hive Mother scanner, and the Slime Sword.
Do you have any copper on you?
I have 4 uncooked bars of copper. All right, I'm heading out for a while. I'm gonna go try to find some more copper or some tin. We're looking for tin. That's what we need. Tin. You hear me?
Tin? Like tin foil?
No, not tin foil. Tin.
To make tin foil.
No, not to make tin foil. Just tin or tin.
But we could make tin foil if we wanted.
No, we're not making tin foil. Ooh, is that a lantern over there? What is that? Yo, I got meadow milk. Oh, it's from the cows. It's from the cow. Yo, we got milk.
Yo, bean?
No, this isn't bean. These are like the other fellow comrades of bean. Well, I got some milk on me now, so I'm never gonna get hungry. Bro, my mining trip didn't last so long. I'm already hungry. I need food. Oh, I think you took all the food that we were making.
No.
I'm just gonna take some raw mushrooms. I don't remember where we find tin.
In the next biome out, I believe, you know, because like in each biome it's a new thing.
I don't really know if we need like any more copper, but like I'm still gonna grab some like just in case.
I got a copper key.
Oh wait, whoa, what am I finding over here? Hello, anything cool over here? There's a chest. Ooh, a broken core idol, ancient coins, and ancient gemstone. What are in these? Oh, I got some iron ore. Oh, we are not ready for that.
I'm ready for that. I will take it.
I still have yet to find any tin. How about you?
I'm crossing into a new biome now, I believe.
Wait, what just happened? Whoa, wait, what did I just find? Wait, requires copper key. Wait, you just said you got a copper key, right?
Yeah.
Wait, I was literally just mining, and then a block disappeared, and a random copper chest just appeared.
Well, I have a key to it.
Oh, well, wait, hold on. I just broke it, and it's in my inventory now. I have a locked copper chest in my inventory.
Yo, I'm inside the clay caves right now.
The clay caves?
Can you guess what the caves are made out of?
Let me guess. Clay.
I'm just finding more copper in it, though.
Oh, I think I just found a butter ore. Butter ore. Oh, wait, I just found the clay caves.
I found 10. Oh my god, who are you? A man came running at me with a spear. I killed it.
Whoa, there's a man. There's a man chasing me. Ah, he's got a javelin. Oh yeah. Ah, I found 10. Oh, look at it. I can smell it. I can smell the metal.
I love the smell of tin in the morning.
Oh wait, I have a bomb. What if I throw a bomb at the tin? The power of a bomb. Hey, I mined the tin with a bomb. Are you proud of me? Oh my god, it takes so long to mine clay. Ooh, I just found some gold. There's so much shininess in the wall.
Coming back because my pickaxe broke and I don't have the materials to make a new one.
Uh-oh. I found the trail for Ghorm the Devourer.
Ooh, good old Ghorm. Ghorm and I go way back. Yeah, we used to go to high school together. Me and Ghorm, we would throw the best parties together.
Oh,
we,
here
we
he comes.
We couldn't let everyone know. We couldn't let him know the secret.
Here he comes. There he is. Say hi to Ghorm. Oh, and he's And he's gone. He's not very talkative. I think he's an introvert.
He definitely is. He definitely is. He keeps to himself a lot. He's very shy.
How much tin have you gotten?
16 pieces.
Only gotten 13. Maybe I should go back home to make a tin pickaxe so that it's faster to mine tin. Oh, I think I'm like near larva right now. Oh wow, going out on the map, I'm pretty far from home.
Yo, what are you doing all the way down there?
I was just hanging out with the larva, getting some tin, you know, I hope Ghorm doesn't eat me, huh?
Our egg, it's done hatching.
Our egg? No, I need to see
yeah.
it. Yeah. I need to see this. Our egg, I love my egg.
Yeah, I'll wait here for it, because it says I can open it.
Egg. Open container. Well, let's bring it outside, Three, mm-hmm. two, one, boom.
Oh, what the heck is that?
It's an owlux.
Wait, put him down. Put him on the floor.
I don't know if I can put him on the floor. Wait, holding him. Wait, can I equip him as a pet? Oh my god, I can. Oh my gosh. Look at him go.
Look at him.
Wait, so what does it do? It buffs owner with 7.6% movement speed, 6.5% damage. And it's level 1. Wait, so if I feed it this candy... Wait, I'm gonna feed it the candy. Here, buddy. I got
you
some
hold
food
it,
for you.
And then... No, oh. don't hit the poor thing.
Oh, there we go. Pet reached level 2. I don't even know what it changed. By the way, here's this chest if you want to open it. Open the chest. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh.
Very anticlimactic.
Yeah, that is a very anticlimactic chest. But it's kind of a cool chest, though. I mean...
Do you want the cave pouch, or can I have the cave pouch?
I already have a cave pouch.
Oh, I'm gonna take the cave pouch.
I'm already pouching it up with the cave. 20 tin, then I'll throw in the furnace.
Oh, this is where the tin goes.
I will take the tin out of the furnace, and I will put my copper in here, and then I will bring my tin over to this furnace. Now we need to get you a pet.
I know, I want one.
How do we make a tin pickaxe? Oh, we need to make a tin workbench first. Tin workbench. Tin workbench. Tin workbench. Tin work. Don't you dare tell me the house is too small.
Oh, wait, there's a little.
Ah. Hey, tin pickaxe. What do we got? Ooh, straw bale wall. Ooh, that's kind of cool, actually. Wait, this some kind of word I don't know. Device makes it possible to turn fiber into beautiful clothing and costumes. Wait, music workbench? This writer's table sparks the inspiration for tools and compositions used to conduct music? Oh, there's so many things updated in this game. How do we get wool? So I remember when I told you fiber was useless? We need some fiber. This guy's selling curious egg. And it says attachable. A mysterious curly-tailed egg that seems to react to your presence. Is there a way to hatch it? If we get $375, we can get it.
How much
money do we have? Oh, we only have $35. That seems like a problem.
Oh, but we can sell stuff.
Oh, yeah. Wait, anything that's like valuable. These things are valuable. And we got $73 out of selling those two things. Yeah, we got $100. We just need like 300 more.
We could sell the milk.
How much will the milk sell for? $5 a gallon for milk.
Yeah, don't sell the milk.
Why? Do you only get like $3?
Literally.
There we go. Now I got myself full copper armor, so I'm a little... I'm looking like you now. Do you think we can go take on another boss? Do you think we can beat Ghorm the Devourer?
Yeah, he's got nothing. Him and I go way back.
Wait, so you have your musket, right?
Oh, I have a musket.
So I'm gonna have to get up close to my copper sword and probably get absolutely annihilated, so we might have to rely on you. Oh, slingshot. Oh, why is the slingshot so much stronger than my copper sword? Wow. All right, well, I'm just gonna make a tin sword anyways, just in case he does get close up to me.
Good idea. Is there any more tin? Can I have some to make a tin sword?
There was only one. There's only one piece left. Bro, you don't need a tin sword, man. You got your musket. All right, let's go. Come on, let's go take on Ghorm.
Let's go take him on.
I'll lead the way, pal. Just follow me. Wait, I forgot the way. Oh, you have to go down here. Oh, yeah, check out this, like, weird tree. Isn't that kind of cool?
Wow, it's beautiful.
Back to business. Come on, we gotta go get Ghorm.
Is the bird gonna help fight?
It says in the description that the bird is shy and doesn't want to fight.
Yeah, wait up.
No, I'm out of here. Me and my bird are zooming. Here's our battlegrounds. We gotta wait for the world to start shaking vigorously, and then we know he's coming. Alright, come on, man. We got this. We got this. Ghorm can't beat us. Wait, how much damage does your musket do?
Oh, my musket does 198 to 242 range damage.
Oh, wow. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. I'm shooting him. I'm shooting him.
Fire!
I'm shooting him. I'm shooting him. I'm shooting him. Ghorm.
He's getting away.
Ghorm, this way. Where is he going? Wait, what? I thought if you were to, like, shoot him up a bit, then he would, like, come attack you. Maybe we have to wait for him to make his rounds back again or something. I don't know.
I also think I may not have been firing. I might have been waving my watering can at him.
Shooting little rocks at him with my slingshot.
Yeah, and I was over here, like, swinging a watering can above my head.
Man, it's gonna take, like, a half an hour for him to come back around. Rock, paper,
scissors. Scissors. Shoot. I did scissors.
I did paper. Well, you said you and Ghorm were like friends back in the day. Do you have like his number? You can call him up.
Yeah, actually. Hold on.
He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. I think your call
works. Oh, he's coming.
Shoot him. Shoot him. Yeah, get him. Hey, Ghorm. Ghorm over here. Ghorm. Ghorm. No, Ghorm.
Get over.
Do we like smell or something? Why doesn't Ghorm want to fight us?
I don't know. He was always kind of the antisocial type.
I'm traveling through the Ghorm tunnel to see if there's, I don't know, something. Oh, I found his spawner. Maybe we have to be at his spawner, maybe. Oh my god, there's a lot of larva. There is a lot of larva. We'll wait for him to come by one more time. Oh, he's coming, he's coming. Shoot. Hey, Ghorm. Ghorm, over here. Ghorm. Ghorm. Yo, Ghorm.
Ghorm. Ghorm. Ghorm. Get over here. Ghorm. Ghorm. Wait a minute. Ghorm. Hold on. Do you have a minute to talk?